This is a very short video that I'm going to upload. Recently, I visited this cafe called Tribe with my friend. This cafe is located in Gold Park. I didn't want to do a vlog or something on this cafe because it was a personal affair and I went to meet my friend after a long time. I wanted to spend some time with her and I didn't want her to be uncomfortable. So that's why I didn't vlog much, but I loved the cafe and that's why I thought to show you the interiors, the food that we ordered and the menu so that you can get a picture of how the cafe is and you can also visit this cafe sometime soon. Many new cafes have popped up in each and every lane of Kolkata, especially in the southern part. And all of them are unique and cute in their own ways. And I love to visit different cafes, the cafes that are new ones especially. The one thing that I loved about this cafe is there is a special and a separate shelf dedicated to book lovers. There were so many kinds of books that were available here. You can actually spend some time with yourself and read some books. Now coming to the food, we at first ordered cold coffee with ice cream. The cold coffee was okay, it was decently tasted, and we also ordered a pork ham and cheese sandwich and also barbecue chicken sandwich. The barbecue chicken sandwich was pretty okay, but I loved the pork ham and cheese sandwich. It's a must try. If you visit this cafe, then please try this pork ham and cheese sandwich. I highly recommend that. That's it for today. If you like my videos, then please go like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.